Hello.
Hello, Excellency.
Hello.
Hello, Excellency. How are you?
Madam.
I'm very fine, Excellency. Very warm welcome to India.
Thank you. It's
very, very warm welcome to India.
It's a true honor.
Thank you so much.
And a true delight to be here. Thank you.
It's our honor and it's our privilege. It's my privilege to be here.
Well, thank you.
Thank you, Excellency. Thank you so much.
It's a dream come true. I say our partnership is a match made in heaven and consecrated on earth.
And that's true. That's true. So I think the feeling is mutual.
There's a lot of enthusiasm, not only in our meetings, the level of governments and leaders,
in the people,
but also in the people.
That's
I see
true.
This,
that's
and
true.
It's heartwarming.
That's true.
So I want to thank you for this
thank
welcome.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
And I look forward to discussing with you how we can
further
improve our ties.
Yes, sure.
And
sure.
I just want to say how delighted I am to be here. Nachopo Bikur Histori, Behodu, Chashuv Le Medinat Israel, Echat Amatsamot Agdolot Bekevel, רוצה לפתח איתנו קשרים אדוקים בכלכלה, במסחר, בביטחון, חקלאות, בהרבה מאוד תחומים. אבל כשאני נמצא פה בהודו, אני חושב עליכם, חיילי צה"ל, על העבודה הנפלאה שעשיתם אתמול, שחיסלתם עוד מנהרה. אנחנו מחסלים באופן שיטתי את תשתית המנהרות של החמאס ושל הג'יהאד האסלאמי. שלא יתעסקו איתנו.
दिलों का दिल से और वो सब जगह दिखाई दे रहा है.
Thank you. My language skills are not yet that good, but I sense the friendship throughout everywhere.
I'm saying the feeling is mutual. We were eagerly looking forward to your visit, and after the visit of Prime Minister Modi, all of us were very excited to receive you in India, and today that dream has come true.
Well, for us too, and for me personally, I have to say.
Thank you so
much. So all the people of Israel are watching this and are doubly appreciative. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you very
much.
Thank you. Thank you. Please.